up all my heroes, Kuro here, and I'm bringing you this little side thing called Hitman Sniper Challenges. So basically, I forget all about this. It's like a extra thing that comes with Hitman Absolution when it's downloading off Steam because it's really long. So yeah, it's basically a bunch of challenges. So yeah, so I realize that my videos you usually cannot hear me because the volume is so loud. Let's jump into it. I'm going to be trying to do this.
Welcome to Chicago 47. Your main target, Richard Strong Jr., is the CEO of Stallion Armaments, a high-profile weapons manufacturer. Richard Strong is an exceedingly private figure who rarely moves in public, so the best window of opportunity is during his brief appearance at the company's annual retreat. However, keep in mind that the place will be packed with witnesses. Our client wants Richard Strong eliminated, along with his entire host of bodyguards. Apparently, he wants to send a message. Richard Strong is highly punctual and will only mingle with his employees for 15 minutes. At precisely 6 o'clock, he will leave the premises, so be mindful of the time. There should, however, be plenty of opportunities for a more silent approach. I know you appreciate that. Good luck, 47. I hope you have a good view of the roof, 47. Your main target is arriving.
So basically, we gotta take out the main guy, and then his bodyguards aren't really that important, but they want us to take out as many as possible. So I have many opportunities to take them. You see right there, kill the guy. I did this one before, so I'm not sure if I'm going to win it out or I'm just going to snipe the shit out of this guy. Okay, so since he only conversates with his like bodyguards with his friends for like 15 minutes, I guess I'm going to have a short limit of time. So
that's your main target, Richard Strong.
Headshot.
The targets are leaving. Take them out and leave your position.
There's only two guys left, which means... Oh, shit, they're both on the roof. get him to like escape quicker. Oh.
Well done, 47. Leave your position and the agency will take care of cleanup.
I only missed five. Silent assassin modifier. So yeah, huh, I'm not sure what I should do now. Like, does it have a second level, or no? Okay, I did this mission. Is there more, or is that all? Cause if that's all, I'm gonna be pissed. Peace.